Now here's a weird fucking door.
Leave it. We're here for Bard.
Gonna need a Star's ID to crack this open.
Are you okay?
Brad, is that you?
Listen, you gotta get out of there.
What are you talking about?
I don't have time to explain. You gotta get out of
these Stars. That could be useful. What was that thing? Couldn't have been a zombie. Stick around. Here we go. Right. Big, warm RPD welcome. shooting cops.
Carlos, the Star's office is up ahead.
Copy that. In here? I don't know what it is.
Something nasty. All right. I'll take a look with the cameras. Watch your six.
Better not. Okay. Guess we'll be doing this the explodey way. Mine now. One at a time, take a number. This asshole again. Dr. Bard.
Oh, thank God. Do you know how long I've been trying to reach somebody?
Don't worry, we're gonna get you out of there. Just tell me where you are.
I'm trapped in a goddamn hospital, surrounded by every kind of abomination. Look, just send in Stars. They're gonna know what to do.
No, negative. RPD's overrun too.
Then figure it out! Umbrella's gone crazy. They're killing all the researchers. I am the only one who knows how to make the vaccine to stop the zombies. So you can either sit there with your dick in your hand or send somebody who's capable of getting me the hell out of here.
I like him already.
Yeah, you would. You heard what he said. And we can't turn him over to the company.
Well, that's not our call to make. That's Mihail's call. Now, I'm gonna check the computer, see if I can trace the doc's location.
This'll take some time. Look around, see if you can find anything useful. Is that Jill in the front row?
Yeah, what's up? Derailed. Was anyone hurt?
Jill?
Ah, shit. Wait, what? Jill! Jill, what happened? Jill, come in! T, I gotta go.
Do what you gotta. I'll take care of Bard.
Commitment, honesty, integrity, these are the core values that create the foundation for Umbrella. It's this foundation that will continue to build a brighter future for all of us.